What is vascular dementia?
Animation of an older adult man, his adult son, and young grandson cooking outdoors on a grill.
Vascular dementia is a common type of dementia that can result when blood flow to the brain is disrupted.
What causes vascular dementia? The view zooms in to show damaged blood vessels in the older man's brain.
It can occur when certain conditions, such as stroke, damage the brain's blood vessels and interrupt the flow of blood and oxygen to the brain.
Other risk factors for vascular dementia: a blood pressure monitor, a blood glucose monitor, and plaque in an artery appear.
High blood pressure, diabetes, and high cholesterol can all increase a person's risk of developing vascular dementia.
The scene returns to the family cooking on the grill.
Symptoms of vascular dementia can begin gradually or appear suddenly and may worsen over time. These may include problems with thinking and memory, changes in behavior and mood, and disrupted sleep patterns. Not everyone with vascular dementia experiences the same symptoms, which may vary depending on the size, location, and number of damaged areas in the brain.
The older man and his grandson stand side by side.
Problems with thinking and memory are common in people with vascular dementia. They may have trouble reading, writing, or finding the right word when speaking.
The older man attempts to tie his grandson's shoelaces but becomes confused.
They may also find it difficult to perform tasks that used to be easy, such as tying shoes, and may have trouble following instructions or learning something new.
The family is walking through a park and approaches a crosswalk signal that changes to a don't walk sign. His son raises his arm to stop his father from walking into traffic as he appears unaware of the danger.
People with vascular dementia may also experience changes in behavior and mood. For example, they may lose interest in activities they used to enjoy, become depressed or angry, or seem unaware of dangerous situations. Some people experience hallucinations or delusions, believing something is real that is not.
The scene switches to inside a home during the day. The older man begins to fall asleep while playing cards with his son.
People with vascular dementia may also experience changes in sleep patterns, such as disrupted sleep at night or excessive daytime sleepiness.
The scene switches to a doctor's office where the older adult man and his son talk with a doctor.
If you or a loved one is concerned about thinking and memory problems, changes in behavior and mood, or unusual sleep patterns, talk with a doctor.
A medical chart, an illustrated silhouette of a head with gears moving in the brain, and a CT scanner are shown.
To figure out if vascular dementia is the cause of these symptoms, a doctor may review the person's medical history and lifestyle, conduct memory or thinking tests, and order a brain scan.
The older adult man talks to the doctor.
Treatment for vascular dementia focuses on preventing further damage to blood vessels in the brain. Certain medications and lifestyle changes may help.
Managing risk factors for vascular dementia: a blood pressure monitor, healthy fruits and vegetables, a glass of beer and wine, a crossed-out lit cigarette, and a woman doing yoga are shown.
Your doctor may recommend managing high blood pressure, eating well, limiting alcohol, not smoking, and being physically active.
The scene returns to the doctor's office. The doctor shows the man a tablet with the Alzheimer's.gov website and then shakes the hand of the son.
People with and without vascular dementia may also be able to join clinical studies where they can help scientists learn how to prevent and treat this disease. Through participating in research, volunteers may build their support network, access new treatments or tests, and receive expert medical care.
NIH, National Institute on Aging.
To learn more about vascular dementia, visit alzheimers.gov/vascular-dementia.